Jackie Cochran was a famous pilot. She was born on May 11, 1906 in Muskogee, Florida. Later in life, she would claim to be an orphan because she was embarrassed of being born poor.
That ain't right!
Although she didn't go to college, Jackie began taking flying lessons in 1930 at Roosevelt Airfield in Long Island, New York. She learned to fly a plane in just 3 weeks.
That's easy!
It wasn't easy, but Jackie continued flying lessons and in 2 years got her commercial pilot's license, which she would use later in life in lots of ways.
Ha-ha! Righteous! Righteous!
Around this time, Jackie met Floyd Odlum, who helped her start a cosmetics business that she called Wings, and she flew her own plane around the country promoting her cosmetics.
It was beauty killed the beast.
Working with Amelia Earhart, Jackie Cochran opened air races to women. She also became the first woman to fly a bomber across the Atlantic Ocean.
I feel the need for speed.
Oh yeah, she was also the first woman to fly a jet across the ocean, and the first woman to ever break the sound barrier. In 1942, she was made head of the Women's Service Pilots Program of the U.S. Army after writing to Eleanor Roosevelt and supervised the training of over 1,000 female pilots.
Houston, we have a problem.
In the 1960s, she was sponsored of the Mercury 13 program, a program to test the ability of women to be astronauts. On August 9th, 1980, Jackie Cochran died in Indio, California.
I'll be back.
No, she won't, but her legacy lives on with an air show named after her that takes place every year at the airport that bears her name. At the time of her death in 1980, she held more speed, distance, or altitude records than any pilot in the world.